Darling. Yes, Mom. I'm sorry, but when you can no longer live here. Mom, this is my house too. So, I can live here. Sometimes. But who's gonna want all my stuff? Your brother will be taking all of your stuff because you know how much he wants to be a girl. Yeah, I know, I know. But you can't just do that. I live here and you can't have all of my stuff. Where am I gonna sleep? On the streets? What? My mom. I wouldn't do that to your daughter. Maybe I would. Boy. Yeah, Mom. Take her stuff. Yeah! I'm gonna wear her collar. Koi. Yeah. Yeah, Mom? Not the collar. Aww. Well, can I wear her bow? Yes, of course. Yeah, I can wear my sister's bow! It's so pink. Oh, I'm gonna look fabuloso. That's my word for fabulous. What's he doing? Changing into your bow. Oh my god. Look, Mom. Look at me. Look, I'm a fairy. I'm a fairy. Yeah? He's going to be taking all your bed stuff, and all you'll have is a simple towel rag. You can't do that. Yes, I can. Oh, here you go, my little cootie. My little Jakey Wakey. Jake, the bed's ready. Yay, Princess Sugar Plum. Yay, it's so fluffy. And all you get is a simple little rag. Mom, no. You can't do this to me. Yes, I can. Be dead. I don't care. You should. All I'm doing this for is to torture you. Go to the streets. Okay. You listen to me already.
We need towels. Yeah.
Oh, fine. Huh? I'll come. Cold. It's not fair. It's totally not fair. It would be like a magical day if someone did, but they're not good.